Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel EC Learning Therapy. Hope all are doing safe at home. In this video, I am here with some new activity which includes general knowledge question and answer. This is kind of a board game. You can include it, you can play with two players. Here you can see so many small envelopes which is filled with small questions, and in these papers you have written some questions, general questions, GK questions. Here you can see this is a dice here. If you have dice, then it's not a problem. If you don't have dice, just draw like this, crush a paper and roll on it. So here's a question. So I'm going to play with my daughter. Here you can see top end, you can have a gift box which makes them interesting. Here you can see six smileys, so two players each. I don't know whether like one player is going to take four smiley, then that player is the winner of the game. And if both has three smiley each of them, it's a draw. So start, Anu?
Yes,
let's start. Let's start the game. Come. Take the dice and roll. Yeah, four. Where is four? Yeah. Take one paper. Open this. Take one paper. And open this. Please read the question. How many letters are there in English alphabets?
26 letters.
That's good. Great. If you want, you can keep the same question or else replace with a new question paper. This makes them more fun.
Three.
So it's three. So actually I have to take a chance. She's playing on her own. She's going to take all the smileys. I think so. So what is this? What comes before the letter B? And say the fruit name starting with the same letter.
A, apple.
Okay, that's good. So now see, for example, she's going to wait baby. She's going to put this six. Here's six. She is going to have open this. Can you please open this? Yeah. So collect your smiley from the gift box. She's going to collect one smiley and from the gift box and keep it with her. That's great. So again, the next pair has to start. So this way you can teach your kids so many questions, so many general questions, if not general questions, your syllabus questions, or ask anything, which is your favorite rhymes, or sing your favorite rhymes, which is your last movie you went to watch, or what breakfast you had today morning. So you can just put simple questions. It's so easy, it's so interesting. This makes your child to think a lot and make their time valuable. Okay friends, hope you like the video. Bye bye. Thank you.